What is up? What is going on, guys? You guys know what type of reactions these are. I'm just right now. This is finally the Eminem response to MGK Rap Devil. We need to just get right into this. With all that being said, let's get right into the video.
Shut the fuck up.
Your fans become your haters.
You done?
Beard, beard.
All right. You're doing this once.
Why you yelling at the mic?
Rihanna just hit me on a text. Last night I left hickeys on her neck. Wait, you just dissed me, I'm perplexed. Insult me in a line, compliment me on the next. Damn, I'm really sorry you want me to have a heart attack. Was watching 8 Mile on my Nauta track. Realized I forgot to call you back. Here's that autograph for your daughter. I wrote it on a starter cap. Stay.
I mean, I gotta give it to MGK, dog. He had the balls to respond to MGK. He had the balls to respond to Eminem on that Kamikaze track. I mean, it was real short, I mean, but he still responded. I have to give it to him, but I feel like he about to get bodied right now. That's being honest, man. I couldn't even get my drink set up and everything for this, because this shit's about to be crazy. You know what? You know what? One sec. Hey, I heard the first few minutes. I had to get my drink ready, man. This mess about to be crazy. Let's continue with it.
Stand, son, listen, man, dad isn't mad, but how you gonna name yourself after a damn gun and have a man bun? Giant smoke, eyes open, undeniable, supplying smoke, got the fire stoke. Say you got me in a scope, but you grazed me. I say one call it in a scope, and you Swayze. Your reply got the crowd yelling, woo. So before you die, let's see who can out-petty who with your corny lines.
Slim your old
Al Kelly, ooh, but I'm 45 and I'm still outselling you. By 29, I had 3 albums that it blew. Now let's talk about something I don't really do. Go in someone's daughter's mouth stealing food, but you're a fucking molehill. Now I'ma make a mountain out of you. Ho, chill, acting like you put the chrome barrel to my.
Oh boy, man. Bruh. Let's keep going.
A bone marrow, gonna pitch you, ain't a bow and arrow. Say you run up on me like a phone bill, spraying lead, playing dead. That's the only time you hold still. Are you eating cereal or oatmeal? What the fuck's in the bowl, milk? Wheaties or Cheerios? Cause I'm taking a shit in them, Kelly. I need reading material. Dictionary. Yo, Slim, your last 4 albums suck. Go back to recovery. Oh, shoot, that was 3 albums ago. What do you know? Oops. Know your facts before you come at me, little goof. Luxury, oh, you broke, bitch. Yeah, I had enough money in 02 to burn it in front of you, ho. Younger me, no, you'd have whacked me. It's funny, but so true. I'd rather be 80-year-old me than 20-year-old you.
Ooh.
Till I'm getting old, age still can
fill a whole page with a dang. I'd rather be 20-year-old me than 20-year-old you. MGK, man. Getting bodied out here, dog. Like, god dang.
10-year-old's rage, got more fans than you in your own city. Lil' kitty, go play, feel like I'm babysitting Lil' Tay. Got the ditty, okay, so you spent your whole day shooting a video just to fucking dig your own grave. Got you at your own wake, I'm the Billy Goat. You ain't never made a list, next to no Biggie, no Jay. Next to Taylor Swift, and that Iggy Ho. You about to really blow, Kelly. They'll be putting your name next to Cha, next to Benzino. Why, motherfucker, like the last motherfucker saying alien vein, alien brain. Satanist. Biggest flops are your greatest hits. The game's mod again and ain't nothing changed but the lock. So before I slay this bitch, I'm gonna give Jade a kiss. Gotta wake up Labor Day to this. Being rich shamed by some prick using my name for clickbait in a state of bliss. Cause I said his goddamn name, now I gotta cock back aim. Yeah, bitch, pop champagne to this. It's your moment. This is it, as big as you're gonna get, so enjoy it. Had to give you a career to destroy it. Lethal injection, go to sleep 6 feet deep.
Man, I mean, he right though. I mean, the other people he was calling out in that song, bro, like all up on that album, I think it's Kamikaze. He was calling up a bunch of people. I mean, he's the only one that responded, but I mean, him kind of right though. He the only way he was going to anybody was going to respond was for some clout. It's the only way someone was going to respond to that, and you know, MG took the bait, man. I think people I think a lot of people miss the meaning of kamikaze. And I mean, he fell for it and hook, line, and sinker. He's like, I gave you a career, now I'm gonna just destroy it now. So I was in a Sway interview, he was like, man, I gotta respond to this now. I gotta respond to this tomorrow. Like, oh, okay. Here you go. I give you a beat for the effort, but if I was 3'11", you look up to me, and for the record, you would suck a dick to fucking be me for a second. Lick a ball sack to get on my channel. Give your life to be a solidified. This motherfucking shit is like Rambo when he's out of bullets. So what good is a fucking machine gun when it's out of ammo? Had enough of this tatted up mumble rapper. How the fucking him and I battle? He'll have to fuck him in my flannel. I'll give him my sandals, cause he knows long as I'm shady, he's gonna have to live in my shadow. Exhausting, letting off on my offspring like a gun barrel, bitch, get off me, you damn. The fire, bro. What's waiting for? Ooh, ooh, boy. Because you're going to have to live in my shadow. Dang, bro. Around it like a sombrero, we can all see you're fucking salty. Because young Gerald's balls deep inside a Halsey. Your red sweater, your black leather. You dress better, I rap better. That a death threater, a love letter. Little white toothpick thinks it's over a pick. I just don't like you, prick. Thanks for dissing me. Now I had an excuse on the mic to write, not a light. But really, I don't care who's in the right. But you're losing the fight you pick. Who else wanted Kells? Attempt fails. Button L's. Fucking nails. In these coffins as soft as cottonelle. Kill shot, I will not fail. I'm with the doc still. But this idiot's boss pops pills and tells him he's got skills. But Kells, the day you put out a hit, the day Diddy admits that he put the hit out, they got pot kill. Ah, I'm sick of you being whack and still using that motherfucker. Oh, he didn't. No, he didn't. Ooh, 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 ooh. Oh. This mess was fire. Woo.
An auto-tune, so let's talk about it. Talk about it. I'm sick of your mumble rap mouth. Need to get the cock about it before we can even talk about it. Talk about it. I'm sick of your blonde hair and earrings. Just cause you look in the mirror and think that you're Marshall Mathers. Marshall Mathers. Don't mean you are and you're not about it. So just leave my dick in your mouth and keep my daughter out. Ooh. Fucking. Oh. And I'm just playing, Diddy. You know I love you.
Damn. Yo, man. Yo. That was fire. Ooh, boy, man. To the end of the video. If you guys like this, leave a like. Hit that subscribe button. Hit that notification bell so you can get notified when I drop my next video. Have a good one.